Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Chris Badger, Thomas right-wing Tribune. A Nebraska town is considering blocking undocumented immigrants from obtaining jobs or renting houses ahead of a new Costco plant opening in the area. The Scribner City Council has already approved an ordinance that would prohibit the hiring and renting of homes to undocumented immigrants, Fox News reports. Scribner Mayor Ken Thomas explains that the measure only needs one more vote to pass and that the measure has the approval of the people of Scribner. I have not had one person come up to me and question what's going on. Thomas, next year a new Costco plant is set to open that will employ around 1,000 people, which could see new people moving into the town of just 900 people. Now the ACLU is threatening to get involved with legal actions. The policy invites racial profiling and risks increased harassment and discrimination, Tilda Danielle Conrad. Scribner is a city in Nebraska and was platted in 1870 as an English and German community by John Blair. In the start, it was a bustling railroad town, but today, even though the railroad isn't working, Scribner is a trade center in a wide area. In the beginning, in 1874, there were only 50 people in the town, but over the years that number grew to 1100 in 1920 and now is constant number of about 1,000 residents. Scribner is successful in business because it adapted with the changes over the years. There is a 50,000 bushel bin that was built in 1919 and handles more than 3 million bushels annually. In the past, the livestock was taken to Omaha market by the rail. Today, cattle and hogs are sold to packing plants in the local area, which is good because it provides development and job opportunities for the people from Scribner. City of Scribner. Chris Badger. Thomas is a veteran who served our country as an Army combat medic. God bless. Dean James III. Percent right-wing Tribune. Be sure to follow us on Nation in Distress and America's Freedom Fighters on Facebook.